Stanislavski came from Brooklyn Heights, fell in love with Louis Gold in 1909. She was nearly 18, a lovely budding rose, got pregnant through her passions and married Louis Gold. Miriam had a music box, had it since age 3, given by her father, who died quite suddenly. But Louis said, no wife of mine will act a little girl. He took away her music box and gave her silks and pearls. Miriam's magic music box got 1,000 drawers with 1,000 locks. All your highest hopes, hopes you long forgot, are alive in the drawers of a music box. Time went on and Miriam had 1 son, 2 sons, 3. Louis worked all hours and piled up the money. He filled their home with the finest things that sweat and gold could buy. But love had flown away from them, neither could deny. Louis took a mistress as befit a modern king. He built the big guns for our ships to kill our enemies. Louis rose so proudly from the ash of poverty. Home late he found his Miriam had died quite suddenly. Miriam's magic music box got 1,000 drawers with 1,000 locks. All your highest hopes, hopes you long forgot, are alive in the drawers of a music box. A widower, a businessman, 2 boys, an infant son. Gave away the youngest, what else could be done? And Louis worked to douse the pain, became a millionaire by selling off his childhood hopes, by dealing in despair. Louis lived to 96, died while he was dreaming. Dreaming of his Miriam, and Miriam was singing. She sang, my love, it's time to come with me and come alive. Had something hiding in her hands that sparkled blue and white. Miriam's magic music box got 1,000 drawers with 1,000 locks. All your highest hopes, hopes you long forgot, are alive in the drawers of a music box.